So hello everyone, welcome to our channel Lex Cliq. So this is Advocate Radhika Sharma, associate with Lexis and Company. So in our this video we're gonna discuss the section 381 of IPC. Basically the provision of section 381 is theft by clerk or servant of property in possession of master. Section 381 state that whoever being a clerk or servant or being employed in the capacity of a clerk or servant commits theft in respect of any property in the possession of his master or employer shall be punished with imprisonment of either description for a term which may extend to 7 years and shall also be liable to fine. So that's all about section 381 of IPC, and if you have any query regarding this video or regarding any legal topic, please do comment in our comment box. So we'll see you super soon in our next video. Thank you guys, thank you for watching us.